rainy day. In your heart, you'll hear it call you. Come away, come away. Keraton will whisper on the wind of a song. Here am I, your special island. Come along, come along. Your own special world, an imagined life supreme, born from the sound of a song and a dream.
The Isle of Imagination through music. You are the only human being who has ever been allowed to visit our island. You have received this privilege because, through your imagination, our princess for whom we have long awaited has been created. We are so grateful to you that for 5 years you will be our honored guest. All the joy of our island will be shared with you. All the mysterious things that have been created by people's imaginations when they were stirred by music will be revealed to you. And our gift to you will be that for which you have long been seeking. However, time passes rapidly here. Our years are but minutes to mortals. Therefore, you must soon leave us, because a mortal's reality will soon destroy imagination, which is the very substance of our musical island and its inhabitants. And while you are here, let there be song and dance and gaiety. Subject of Keraton, welcome our guest. Mortal, come take the royal seat beside me. And now, let the imagined subjects of Keraton present themselves individually to the mortal for our entertainment.
The rhythmic clock. Villain.
Now I would you to meet the lovely princess your imagination created for us when it was stimulated by the sound of our music. Our beloved princess, Angelette, life of Keriton and the most beautiful creature on it. She was indeed imagined with love. Come, stand by me, child, while the entertainment continues.
The Bashful Beatnik.
Mary had a little lamb, a fleece as white as snow, and everywhere that Mary went, the lamb was sure to go.